Jetzt kommt der sogenannte Showteil. Jessica Schwarz, bitte.
Ja, und ich würde sagen, bevor jetzt richtig die Fäuste fliegen und die Pfeilchen verteilt werden, gibt's erstmal richtig was auf die Ohren. Funky Beats. Und hier ist der Song zum Kampf des Jahres. Hier ist Dankner mit Featuring Tyron Ricketts und The Conseil. Woo!
You try to have this, but check the latest. They had just jealous, cause my clickers go to know the ladies. Sex is 80s, some sweet, some shady. It's TV, baby, shit is true. I learned all of that, but now I'm through. I'm reborn, like spawn. Show up off the way I'm going. Hold the sheep, I be flex. Corny at effects, I'm warning. Leave me alone and save the mind and the corner. Cause even if you're nice at night, you might not know you in the morning. Cute, but not intelligent, far from relevant. You beat them left in increments, so you arrested my development. So all your hoes, tricks, and brothers, you to quit. I'm tired of fuck around, I want the real shit. Click it.
And baby, do you wanna get down with me?
Nothing wrong with getting down, yo. But strip a honey, suck up shit.
I let it go for a ride, down with me.
Ain't going nowhere.
Baby, do you wanna get down with me?
Nothing wrong with getting down, yo. But strip a honey, suck up shit.
Let it go for a ride, down with me.
I'm out of control, yo. But cash flow, yo.
Watch the stop sign. It's not a fake line. Before you're gonna step across, put on some shoe shine. I say, take your right time. I'm going that line. Watch the stop sign.
Dig it.
Baby, do you wanna get down with me?
Ain't nothing wrong with getting down, yo. But strip a honey, something safe.
Let it go for a right time with me.
I might be flowing, yo. But cash flow ain't going nowhere, baby.
And baby, do you wanna get down with me?
Ain't nothing wrong with getting down, yo. But strip a honey, something safe.
Let it go.
Montag im Plattenhandel, sagt man dazu immer noch. Cinquante, das ist französisch und heißt frei übersetzt ungefähr so viel. In wenigen Minuten gibt's hier ganz schwer was aufs Maul.